Hello, and welcome back to Spellforce. We continue adventures towards new map. And honestly, due to my high level, I will try to make it quick. I don't know if it will be successful or not.
This is the border. This is where the power of the gods ends.
Fuck.
These are other types of troops than those in Cathay. I have never seen these iron ones before.
You've seen them.
Robin was right. This army would crush the Empire. I need a strong defense, and quickly. But how do I get to the monument? My friend, open the gate for us! We will help you! Quickly!
Okay, I don't know how they communicate. Apparently my character have telepathic abilities. That's very convenient. I mean, it's just set pieces for the player to have some sort of direction, I know, but it's funny. And it's actually perfectly valid to think that way, in my opinion. We start safe, start of the map. This should be like runes. Yes, high level runes. These are undead, so... Honestly, I hope I will be stronger. This is not stronger. This is just above average strength. I'm slowly approaching the levels where my gear became outdated. One moment, please. These are monkey. Level 41. This is hard. Okay, why you send me like level 29 fences? Why you consider it as help? Naturally, we can expect Monkey to be ally of this skeleton, because that's how things work in the world of Spellforce. Only evil being is a player. I see Moon Silver, I see Beris, and I see Giant Monkey. Whispering Wind. We need a bit. And Trickster. By the way, I have no idea. Like, there are demons. There is Iron, there is Moon Silver, there are berries. The fuck is this place? There should be a monument or something. I am so mad. Fuck. Do you wanna fight these demons? No. I don't wanna do any of that. Please. He has spell level 17. Oh, this is the last place where you plant tree. Okay. We have a small window of time. Okay, since we have full mana, let's do this. I lack knowledge to say why this place is like this. It looks like setup for a monument. This is one of the maps I would like to play off-screen, but since we're showing the game, we are going to show this map. Too high level and are level-based items. I don't wanna fight Monkey anymore. I feel bad for playing this shit.
Yeah.
hero monument. But it's completely on the opposite side of this place. Waiting.
Of course.
Since we uncovered a hero monument, it will be valuable to Hall of Vigor to these guys. Wind Temple. Okay, we can replace 33 with 37, we can replace this, and we can replace this. Okay, well, a few moments. This guy is Bowman Earth Magic. It spells like True Shot Salvo Petrify. But his bow skills are level 9, so you would have to preserve bow from fucking medieval. This archer completely like abilities to hold weapon. Rune and cast speed looks very every aura. Cure poison, aura of healing, wave of ice. Wait, this is animagic, this is aura ring. No, this is a healing effect ring. This is aura ring. Okay. Okay, that's inventory. She's ready, kind of. We can start hiring these people. It's not great, but we'll do the job.
I already hate this map.
Oh no, I just realized I will have to fucking pay my mana to these people. Oh fuck. It was already challenging without being taxed from my mana. Now it will become impossible.
Yes.
Okay, this is the gate with that guy and his level 29 characters. Where... Okay, this is key to gate. Honestly, I have nearly max level, I don't know if I should even bother. Why can't they go like consistently? Please. Honestly, we can just hold her right there, and we will use other characters to normally move. Why would you like hold every character hostage in this useless stalemate when you can just murder every single enemy with one character? Yeah, nice XP.
Hmm.
Honestly, this is fantastic. I regret not having like 5 archers here. I didn't know. Hey, I don't have mana for it. The fuck? Please stop, please stop. We are very close to each other, we can basically access this archer group from second side. Yep, I just stopped one of my auras, but I kind of cannot afford it anyway. I don't feel strong enough to play it right now. This entire map feels exhausting and I could use more archers instead of warriors. I didn't know I will shoot through the walls. I think I will play this map off screen maybe. I will try to open this gate for you too. And we'll mute myself just simply to play longer.
The room falls. your command.
Yes. Now. Quick.
Okay, I think I wanna literally reload. Cheese the blades with massagers. I don't know, I don't feel happy with this map, like, in this form. I mean, okay, not cheesing the map is also a solution. Let's go. Let's just stop being pussy. That's also a valid option, yeah. It's just worth to know that you could do something more useful. Mana will be absolutely cruel resource in this game. I wonder how I could get Elven Monument here. I don't know, it feels fucking terrible. It's a shame that build didn't work fully. I would rather not do it, but okay. Have the Skatai warriors.
At your command. Very well.
Yes. Now.
Feels kind of sad. You know, I will take a break. Thanks for watching.